Hello, everyone, and welcome to this week's edition of the HCAM Insider. I'm Matt Clark, and here's what's happening this week on HCAM. On Monday, September 25th at 6:30 p.m., the Hillers girls volleyball team takes on the Millis Mohawks, live on HCAM Ed. And at 8 p.m., the Hopkinton Police Department looks to unseat the fire department as Hopkinton's standing bocce champions on a brand new HCAM TV special.
Paramedic extraordinaire.
There we go.
He's been waiting for this all year long, for this day. Now, fire department ringer Sarah Jordan with just a little too much.
On Tuesday, September 26th at 6:30 p.m., the Hopkinton Board of Selectmen's meeting will air live on HCAM TV. On Wednesday, September 27th at 7 p.m., Margie and Jen talk local and national happenings and invite you to join the conversation on a new episode of The Jen and Margie Show, live on HCAM TV. And at 8 p.m., Mary Arnott talks with Hopkinton's new library director, Heather Bachman, on a brand new episode of All About Hopkinton.
Will those always be open during library hours?
Yes. When the library is open, you can always come in from either Church Street or Main Street. The after-hours lobby will be the Main Street lobby. We don't anticipate having a lot that is going on when the library is closed to the public, but we do have the capability, if necessary, to have the Main Street lobby open.
On Thursday, September 28th at 6:30 p.m., the Hillers girls volleyball team takes on the Notre Dame Lady Knights, live on HCAM Ed. And on Friday, September 29th at 9 p.m., Cheryl Perrault talks with Hopkinton resident and owner of Bittersweet Company, C.J. Dunn, on a new episode of Meet Your Neighbor.
And I felt that something that was really missing in the market was we have a lot of senior citizens in the neighborhood. We have lots of retirement homes, assisted living homes, and my mum and my grandparents would have been big tea drinkers. And I thought, why not do afternoon tea, you know?
If you want to know more about all of HCAM shows before they air, then head over to hcam.tv/connect, where you can sign up for our HCAM Insider newsletter. Or if you want to know more about what's happening in Hopkinton, you can sign up for our daily news updates. That's all for this week's Insider. I'm Matt Clark, and as always, thanks for watching.